Yes, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left this is while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Your restless dreams I walk along narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and down. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, we split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no wonder disturb the sound of silence.